everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will talk about managing security with a virtual data room. So guys, let's start. Whenever you operate in an online space, you need to be mindful of what security controls you have in place. This fact is particularly true when operating with a virtual data room, or you will be storing and dealing with sensitive information such as confidential contract information, developing intellectual property, trade estates or personal information. Furthermore, depending on the nature of the information you store in your virtual data room, you may have legal obligation attached to it. Therefore, you need to take steps to ensure the security of that information so that you do not fall short of your legal responsibilities. As a result, you need to implement virtual data room, the robust access control and online security method. Additionally, you should ensure that only those who need it have access your virtual data room and set out clear protocols for what visitors can and cannot do. You can set restrictions such as only permission and password protection for different aspects of your virtual data room. So guys, that's it. Hope you understand this topic. Thank you. If you want to please subscribe to my YouTube channel.